I'll use my power to help.
You're back. The Malam district was as grim as we feared, was it not? But with the Black Rabbit Brotherhood out of the picture, We can focus elsewhere. And why not strike at the root of the problem? The King of Puppets' lair is on Rosa Isabel Street. Perhaps the puppet frenzy will come to an end if we can take down their king. Go to Antonia and get the key to Rosa Isabel Street. I already let her know you'll be coming by. I always remember these favors you've done for me. Though it pains me. The city...
I know my way around a weapon.
Welcome to Hotel Pratt.
Hurry up. I heard from Geppetto. Rosa Isabel Street is ever so dangerous, I'm told. I hoped we wouldn't have to unlock the passage there. But if we want to stop this disaster once and for all, I fear we've no choice. Geppetto and I care about you very much, you know. Stay safe. For both of us. I feel like my time is... However, it's a nice feeling to know that someone waits for you. That someone cares. People have no...
A great weapon calls for a great...
This is the mark of the Black Rabbit Brotherhood, a notorious band of stalkers. The stalkers as a unified force ceased to be after their defeat at the Battle of the Workshop Tower. The Black Rabbit Brotherhood took over the Marlam district after that. I believe you could use this mark to move safely whilst on the Black Rabbit Brotherhood's turf, to use their unsophisticated vernacular. But be careful, sir. The Black Rabbit Brotherhood is quite infamous for how they treat interlopers. If they catch you, they'll put you in the liar's coffin. Yes. Ah, and I see we have new physical records to catalog for the collection. Such effort deserves commendation. At the House of Anini, even priceless...
I always welcome.
Thank you. Hey, check this out. Looks like you, sorta. From a certain angle. You know, if you squint. No, I'm just kidding. No, it looks exactly like you. I mean, you see it, right? With the nose and the... Right?
You have no idea how happy I am to see you, Mr. Stalker. Hello. It's a relief to see you. I'll get straight to the point. I found the gold coin tree. Who knew it was right beside us? But there's a problem. When I tried to pick the gold coin fruit, it resisted me. I couldn't even get close. It actually burned me. It's probably because I have the petrification disease. Pathetic, yeah. So close, yet so far. I heard the alchemists made a device capable of fully utilizing gold coin fruit. I ignored it, assuming it was just a legend. You hear all sorts of wild tales about alchemists interact with the Saintess statue at the Grand Exhibition. You might be able to use the other powers of the gold coin fruit. I might look urbane now, but I used to be a farmer. I heard about a vendor who sells plant alchemy boosters. They might work on this tree, too. If you come across such boosters, bring them to the tree. Stalker, please. If you pick some...
Expected to see the gold coin tree in a place like this.
Stalker, please.
House of Anini.
Welcome to Hotel Krat.
I always welcome, friend.
This portrait. I thought it was lost forever. And to think that you... Forgive a foolish old man his memory. Memories of a happier time, my son.
Rosa Isabel Street, the entertainment district. You might call it extravagant. Operas, operettas, street concerts, all running 24/7. Avelina Corday, the singer in the red dress. Oh, she was the most famous of them all. The legendary prima donna. Well, I'm not sure if she's still alive, so while the past tense makes sense, it's... yeah, it's getting a little depressing.